making in falafel.
Pretty good. You deep fry, you get falafel. So basically what happens here is this. You've got the chickpeas, which are ground, and you add parsley, garlic, and that's why they have their green color, and then you deep fry it, use that little spoon they have to make these fried falafels, which is basically fried chickpeas. Once those, when they're done, you dip them in cumin, in salt, or some other spices that they have over there. So that's basically how a falafel is made.
And the
صار لنا 30 سنة مع بعضنا.
باي، السلام عليكم.
Okay, so we had the falafels. They've been made and cooked. As you can see, deep fried. And when I split them open, they're nice and green, which is the parsley inside. And these are perfect. Now the way the Middle Easterns eat falafels, for the most part, is in a sandwich. And what they do is they take the falafels, they put them in the sandwich, they smash them up, and put in tomatoes and mayonnaise, and wrap it up, and then they make a falafel sandwich. Delicious.